Morning Clarity Fitness family. It is 7:59 on Monday. It's a beautiful day so far. The birds are chirping. You made it this far. You should be excited about it. So today is Monday. We can get the arms, legs, the limbs moving, get warmed up. Excited about this brand new week. Training may be a little different today. I like to switch it up every once in a while. You know, do something different, break up the routine a little bit. So we may focus on some core moves, because again, the core in your life is, you gotta have a strong core. I don't care what you're talking about. You gotta have a strong core mentally, physically, emotionally. You gotta have a strong core, family. So we're gonna start with a warm up and then we're gonna keep going from there. All right, I'm back. First thing we're gonna do, toe touches, start warming up the back, this band area right here. Again, you don't wanna pull any muscles, you don't wanna have any injuries, so stretching, warming up is the best way to prevent any injuries before and after you work out. So we're gonna start with toe touches. Yeah, 5 more seconds. Nice. I'm gonna start stretching from side to side. More seconds. All right, this one, this is more for your back. Just want you rotating around. Come on. Come down. You're rotating around. You should really feel this in your back, your lower back. Yeah, 10 more seconds. Now we're going into squats. Again, this is just warm up. Really get as deep as you can in your squats. Nice. Now we're going into jumping jacks. Let's go. Again, we're just warming up right now. Nice. Start that over. Toe touches. I don't know if you guys can hear the birds. It's always a beautiful sound. And as you start to get warmer, you should be more flexible. So you can try to push yourself with your flexibility. There we go. I'm starting to warm up already. Let me take my hoodie off. Get back to this. We're gonna do a lot of core today. So we're gonna be on the ground a lot. Last set of squats. Let's go. Nice. All right, let's get on the ground. Put my trusty gloves on. I hope you can see me. First move is going to be a core move. We're going to start with our hands up. I'm going to go there. We got 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, go. Modification to that, bring your hands down here. We'll just do that. However you can do it. Now we got jumping jacks, 30 seconds, let's go. Modification to jumping jacks, right here. And if you can't get your shoulders above your head, just move your feet. If there's ever a move that you can't do, just move your feet. We're back on the ground. Go here. What?
30 seconds.
Nice. Jumping jacks, 30 seconds. Let's go. Nice. Back on the ground.
Nice. Back to the first move. Hands up. Either you go here. It's all kind of modifications for it. I'll bring these arms down here. Seven more, 3 more seconds. Back up.
Jumping jacks. Let's go.
Back on the ground. Nice.
That was 3 rotations. So that wasn't too bad. We're focusing on a lot of core today, so that wasn't too bad. Yeah, 45-second break in between. First move we're gonna do, we're gonna get down and do medicine balls. You got 10 more seconds.
All right, let's go. Like you got a ball in your hand. Feet straight right here. Going here. Like you're reaching back. Even if you can't do that, just go here. Butt kicks. Let's go. Butt kicks. So mixing core with a little bit of cardio. If you can't do butt kicks, just sit right here. Get those legs up as much as you can. Back on the ground. Medicine balls. Nice. Reaching back to the toe. Butt kicks. Let's go. Back on the ground, last set of medicine balls. Going to reaching back, bringing it forward. And really get a lean back when you reach back there. Last set of butt kicks. Last set of butt kicks. Let's go. Nice. 45-second break. Feels good to start tightening this band here. And then this controls the entire system. If you've ever had back injuries before, or your stomach hurts, it controls your entire system. So we gotta work on that strength every day. You got 15 more seconds. We're gonna start with alternating lunges. Let's go. On the ground.
Nice. Last move. We're going here. It's almost like doing a standing crunch. Bringing that elbow to the knee. And you get over there as far as you can. But again, it's not a race, so it's not a problem. We're going to back to lunges. Let's go. Whole point of starting to exercise is you want to push yourself as far as you can. Don't compare yourself to other people or even what you see on the internet. We all live totally different lives. 3 more seconds. On the ground. That woodpecker. I hear him every morning. Bring that elbow to the knee. Back up. Last set of lunges. Let's go. Really try to control your form. You step out wider. You can't go down that far. Just hit one of those. Again, that's the beauty of it. Essentially, this is your workout. Back on the ground. Last move. Nice. Stop. You got a 30-second break here. 30-second break. Good job, guys. It's Monday morning. Things are starting to open back up. Things are starting to move again. It's even more important now. Really steady your mind. All right, let's start with the squats with a tap in the middle. Let's go. On the ground. House man, how you doing this morning? Butt kicks. legs spread apart. I'm gonna bend in your knees. Let's twist. Turn into it. Make sure you're breathing when you're doing these. It's really important to breathe through this entire thing. On the ground. Nice. Straight into butt kicks. Let's go. And again, if you can't come up and do butt kicks, you're just here. You do as much as you can. You can't get your leg back there. Just keep it in front. Leg spread, arms up, let's twist. Step into it, you see that? Step into it, step into it. If you can't do that, you just twist it. Back on the ground, last move, last circuit. If you can't do that right there, just get down on your knees right here. See if you can pick your leg up there. If you can't, let's go here. Let's go around with the twist. Really squeeze this section right here as you're twisting. Good job, guys. You got 45 seconds. Give me a little drink of water. We got about 15 more seconds before we get into our next cycle. Good job so far, guys. I may have lost track of time. We're gonna go in 10 seconds. Starting with back lunges. All right, let's go. Your arms control your body in a sense. This helps you with your balance. Let's say you got knee problems. Just go back here. You just can't get down that low. Just go back here. Or if you need some assistance, put your arms here. Kind of hold your knee right there and push off with them at the same time. Nice. Let's go to jumping jacks. Let's go.
Nice. On the ground. If you can't do that right there, go here. If you can't do that, go here. Back lunges. Let's go. Again, take your time. Don't rush through it. Don't get shaky with your balance or your form. Nice. Jumping jacks, let's go. Even when you're doing jumping jacks, hold this together. Or if you're doing like this, hold it together. We're gonna switch it up. Cross position, we're touching our toes. Come up. Again, I like to freestyle a little bit so I hit everybody in the group at all ranges of athleticism and physical ability. Next move we're gonna do, standing right here, we're going to the elbow to our knee. Let's go. About 3 more seconds. 3, 1. Let's switch it up. Switch sides. Let's go. Again, you get that up as high as you possibly can. You're here, you're going there, or you're just bending down, going there. You get that up as high as you can. Next move, we're going to squats. Let's go. And then we're gonna reverse it. See, sometimes I make y'all go a little longer. We got 5 more seconds. Nice, now we're reversing it. Starting back here. Switch sides, other side, let's go. The 2 more seconds. Nice.
Jumping jacks. Let's go. Squats. Let's go. Ten more seconds. Nice. Back to the side here. Let's go. Switch sides, 15 seconds. Let's go. Nice. That's a little bit of everything in that combo right there. Time to take a break. You're almost to the finish line, guys. I appreciate you getting up with me, even if you watch this later. I appreciate you doing it. Again, tell a friend. And just keep moving. Just keep your body moving. Even if you don't do these classes, just get out and walk around your neighborhood. All right, let's go. So hop forward and back. Hop forward and back. Let's say you can't do that hop forward and back. Here, boom, 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 boom. On the ground. Plank position. You're just holding a plank. Say you can't hold that plank. You get right here and you flex your core as hard as you can. Let's hit these sides again. Stop. Nice. Back to the first move. Let's jump forward and back. It's just a little small step forward and back. Again, you can't do that. Boom. Boom. Time. Let's hit these sides. Really turn into it. Back.
back on the ground. Plank position. Just holding that plank. Nice. Squat to the front. Let's go. Nice. Twisting. Last set of twists. Nice. Almost went over 30 seconds. There you go, guys. We're gonna start a cool down session now. I hope you guys are feeling good. I'm gonna take my gloves off. Now start my deep breathing, cooling down. Make sure we're stretching our bodies out. Toe touch with a pause. There we go. We're gonna hit those sides. We've been working the core all day. Stretch them out. You should feel this in your back as well. We're gonna do two more. One, two. Nice. Now we're gonna start rolling our backs. Let's go. We'll do two more. Go down in a slow, deep squat. We'll bounce at the bottom. We'll stretch those legs out. You should feel it in the back of your leg as well. We're gonna do two more of those. Last set, touching our toes. Let's hit three more of those.
One, two, three.
Good job, guys. It's Monday. You already tackled a hard piece of the day. I wish you guys the best. Keep moving forward. Never give up. Keep your mind sturdy. You have a good one.